Hi, so today's video is so that you can stop seeking. I am begging you to stop the search. I finally discovered how everything works, and today I want to reveal that secret that nobody wants to share. I'm going to give you some advice, so I advise you to grab something to write on and take notes. Stay with whomever treats you well, even if sometimes you're a disaster. Stay with whomever looks for you and seeks to be a part of your day-to-day. Stay with whomever listens to you and seeks to be a part of your life. Stay with the one that makes you feel good about yourself. Stay with whomever rebuilds you and seeks to improve you. People attracted to the eye are many, but who is attracted to the heart? That is unique, so choose well. I want to give you these tips because I really would have loved if someone would have given them to me. So listen well, because these words can also end up changing your life. So stop looking. There's no answer. He doesn't talk to you because he doesn't care. He leaves your side because he's bored. He ignores you because there's someone else. Did you understand that? Or should I continue? Don't look for who doesn't look for you. Don't love who doesn't love you. And life is too short to run after someone who doesn't even walk for you. Why do you need to go behind them when they already know where you are? When they met your home and know all about your mysteries and still, they don't look for you. So don't look and let them find you. Don't look for something that they don't offer. And don't you dare beg. Understand that love is not begged. Gestures of love are given in a natural way. So if he did things for you before and now he doesn't, I feel bad telling you this, but it's over. Don't look and let the wind take away the unnecessary things from your life. Avoid all the negative space from the positive in your life. I've learned the hard way that the stronger is not who can tolerate more, but who is capable of letting go. So if it doesn't bring joy to your life, let go. If it doesn't brighten or build you, let go. If it remains but doesn't grow, let go. If he doesn't give recognition to your talents, let go. If he doesn't caress you, let go. If he doesn't boost your takeoff, let go. If he says but doesn't act, let go. If there's no place in his life for you, let go. Oh, if he tries to change you, let go. Or if he tries imposing himself, let go. If he simply doesn't add to your life, let go. If when he's missing, you don't notice his absence, let go. If everything is reduced to the physical, let go. If he doesn't show what he says with facts, let go. Don't look or go behind what they don't want to give. Let go. And I assure you that the pain will be much less painful than the pain of you holding on to what could be, but it's not. Let go. And if it comes back, then you can ask yourself if it's probably for you or not. Also, always stay open to the possibility of finding those people who actually want to be in your life in a healthy way. So quit searching, as I recommend you allow them to find you, since it's not about who's waiting for you, but who's looking for you. It's not about who likes you. It's about who stands by you. It's not about who loves you. It's about who shows you. So don't look for who doesn't look for you. And don't want the one who doesn't love you. And mainly, don't give everything for the one who doesn't give a penny for you. So I'm gonna leave you with these words so that you can tattoo them in your mind and heart. You'll never know if your partner is faithful or not. Matter of fact, you'll never know if he really loves you or not. You will never know if he tells you the truth even while looking into your eyes. You just have to trust. And if something goes wrong, believe me, your own destiny will show you that that person was not the right person for your life. But enjoy the time that he can give you. At least you were happy for the moment and didn't fail to commit. Slowly but surely, you will see how life will sort everything into its place. Let's get it. Therapy's in session, y'all. You got this. Peace and love.